Hello everybody, so today I will talk about algebra. The question is from HBM. So now I will show you the answer. A supplier packs 85 kilograms of curry powder into small buckets. Each small bucket is of mass 25 grams. Calculate the total number of small buckets. So now I will show you the answer. We see that we have 85 kilograms in here. We know 1 kilogram into 1000 grams. So that means we have 85. We put in here. So if we want to find this unit into grams, we just multiply with 1000. Let's say that we divide to number 1. And we got the answer in here. That's it about 85 multiplied with 1000. You got about 85,000 grams in here. So a small bucket, we have 25 grams, so we can find the total unit. That should be about 85,000. We divide to 25. You will got the answer in here. That's about 3,400 units. Now we go to the answer key. We see that they put them into decimal number. So in this situation, we have 3,400. We have this decimal in here. We move this decimal on the left into between number 3 and number 4. We see that we go up to 3 digits. We can count them. We have 1, 2, 3. That's why we got about 3 digits, and we got about 3.4 multiplied with 10 to the power of 3, because we move 3 digits. So we got about 10 to the power of 3, and the answer is about C. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.